Alright, back here at the clearing again, and I think I'm gonna head up the hill and see what we see. Do a little stump hunting. Just so wet, yeah, you just can't hear anything from this tree stand. Just up by the silver wind, cover myself walking this wind. Cover us, cover me. Hopefully, they don't sneak up on one. Left side down this hill, walking through here. Ooh, look at this scrub. It's rough. Jeez. The sign is thick. Where's he at? All these acorns. They're just thick. I've never seen so many acorns. Two bars. What? Yeah. 45 minutes to clear this gas station for a grocery store. In the middle of the woods, on gravel roads. That's because we're up the top of this hill. If you look way over there, you can see the roof of the White House barn. Any over there? Yeah. This is, used to be a clearing here, and when I was, oh gosh, I forgot what that was. We planted these pine trees. They were in little bitty plastic grocery bags. I don't really know. Planted these are probably, oh gosh, 8 years old, 9 years old, 20 years ago. street straight ahead. Be part of a clearing. All the stuff that'll grow up back here is some food blocks on that, closer to the house and the railroad. Glad you get a hunting permit out there and hunt. If you put these, you spell at least 10, 12 trees there. When I was a kid, kind of see one laying there. It used to be a big mountain of trees, because this road used to be a road right here. Went straight back to the timber trails for the government. Never no trespassing sign. Another one. Good. Huh. Here's what's left of Joe's stand. Joe is a lifelong friend of my grandpa, Ed. I've actually hunted this tree every morning. Sucked to be up in there when I fell over. Got a good view of this ridge over here. There's some pines they like to walk through down there. Take a stroll up that way. tree stand. We already had one deer poached on our property this year. We walked along the road and we shot it in one of the fields. Randy found the where they had cleaned it. Right in the field and it was totally gone. Big beehive in that tree there. Now we're back to the road we came in on. That's the cedar tree I told you about the elephants. I'm going to cut the camera off till we get back to food plot with the pines. Let's save the battery.